I came to ask myself the question, if we in business understand and spend a lot of money on helping our managers with their personal development journey, how come that we are not at all in society talking about inner growth and development, lifelong inner growth and development?